What's up? It's Julia. Hey guys, thank you so much for being here. We're back again today for another 45-50 minute spin class. It's gonna be awesome. Couple reminders before we take off. First of all, especially if this is your first class with me, this is a music-driven spin class, meaning we try to ride our bikes to the beat of the music. So practically speaking, what that really means is that the class is all about using the resistance knob on the bike. And it's gonna be about you finding the right amount of tension on the wheel, the right amount of resistance for your body in relation to the beat of the music. So if I say 2 turns from 0, you might need 5 turns, you might need 1 turn. It's gonna depend on you, and it's also really gonna depend on your bike. We've all got different bikes at home. So please take my suggestions with a big grain of salt and just listen to your body. Couple other things. We are doing a 5-minute arm section today. I'm gonna be using 3-pound weights. You can use no weights, you can use a hand towel, you can use shampoo bottles, whatever, but grab what you are gonna need for that. Make sure you've got some water to stay hydrated. And then another reminder, which is that all choreography we do today on the bike is totally optional. It's a great time to practice some things, but I want you to feel safe and comfortable. That's a priority. So all the choreography is totally optional. You can stay seated the whole class and still get a lot out of it. Last reminder, of course, I'm doing this from my home. I'm not at the studio, so I don't have my microphone with me. The music is gonna be louder than my voice. So if you can't hear me, just bear with me. I think it's way better to have the music louder than my voice. Anyway, that's the way it's gonna be. So let's meet on the bike, go over hand positions really quickly, and then we will take off. All right, guys, first position, you're seated. Your hands are on the middle of your handlebars. Shoulders are back and relaxed. Got a little bend in your elbows. And your core is totally lifted and engaged so that if you took your hands away, you're not immediately gonna fall forward. You're supporting yourself with the strength of your core. Second position, hands go to those 2 back bars, shoulders back and relaxed. We're there today, up and down, straight up and down out of the saddle for some jumps. When you lift on those jumps, imagine you're lifting with the strength of your core, not like throwing yourself forward. Third position, where we are for most of class, you're up and out of the saddle, hands at the end of the handlebars, and booty shifts back. Shoulders relaxed, nice proud chest, and again, super strong core, belly button pulling up to the spine. That's what you want to visualize when you ride. Always want you to think about your body weight shifting back when you ride, and trying to ride with a slightly flatter heel instead of a pointed toe. So if you ever catch yourself shifted forward over the handlebars, or your shoulders up to your ears, or your knees ahead of your resistance knob, just take a second and peel everything back. Body weight shifts back. You guys ready to do this? I'm gonna have a good class. I'm playing some of my like go-to favorites. So if you take my class, you'll know some of the songs. And it's gonna be great. You're gonna get a lot out of this. All right, peel your resistance all the way to 0. And then go ahead and give me about 2.5 turns. Sit up tall, roll your shoulders. Maybe this is the first time today you're kind of saying good morning to your body. So just find your breath, settle in. Let's take a big inhale together and let it go. One more, this time start to activate your core as you lift. Let it go. Settle in here, become present. You made it here. I am proud of you for devoting this time to yourself. So let's get what you need today. All right, you put those 2.5 turns on the wheel, roll your legs out. Reminder, I ride on the opposite foot if you want to stay with me. Let's come up. Just a moment. Come on. I'm going to ask you what I always ask you. How do you want to feel 45 minutes from now? What do you need today? What are you after today? If you are looking for a change, if you're looking to start fresh, you can get that today. So ask yourself, how do you want to feel? Because what you give in this class is what you are going to get. It's really that simple. So if you show up for yourself today, if you put in the effort, it's not about perfection, it's about effort. If you put in that effort, you are going to get what you need at the end of this. Add a touch on the wheel. Off a quarter turn, not much if you can. We are going to pick up the pace a little bit. Stay on the right leg. So as always, on these fast jogs, the half time is there for you if you want to crank up the resistance. Let's go. Growing up in the golden age. Right leg. Throw a rest of you in the rain. Kiss me with some sun. You got it. You got it. Body weight shifted back. Keep it. anything for 30 seconds, including this. I got you. Come on. Woo! Slow down. Stand tall a second. Add a full turn on. And then a little bit more. Come on out. Right leg. Woo! If it's not uncomfortable, you're not going to change. You've got to be willing to get uncomfortable if you want to change your body, your mindset. Let's be willing to get uncomfortable. Add a touch more. Shoulders relax. Two counts, booty back. Come on. That's right. Woo! Come on. What's coming? Sexy corners, let's go. You draw that figure eight with your booty. Come on. Core is lifted, core is strong. Let's go, let's go. You've got this. You've got this. Hold center, rise. You've got about 1 minute left. 1 minute. What are you going to do with this minute? Are you going to make it uncomfortable? Are you going to push yourself? I'm right here with you. I got your back. Add something on. Drop your heels a little bit. Two counts, let's go, come back. Come on. You know what to do. Sexy corners, let's hit up. Woo! Come on. Let's go, let's go. Full center rise. And then give me two turns. You guys are crushing it. I'm so proud of you. Hands go to first. Start to roll the legs out. So on this quick beat, you can crank it up and take the half time. When we do those runs at the third, you know they're coming. You can stay seated and sprint if that's better for you today. We got some runs. You are ready. We got this.
on the fucking bass.
Let's go. Come on. Stay up. Come on. Woo. Don't let go. You're halfway there. Come on. Keep it. We go straight into those jumps. Come on. That's eight. We got six. We got four. Barely sustainable. Every push pull is intentional. That's how heavy it is. It is temporary. It's a short hill. We're here for like 3 minutes. Come on. We're going to take the second half out of the saddle. So this seated climb is as hard as it gets. So why not make it worth your while? Why not go back to that question you asked yourself in the beginning of class? How do you want to feel at the end of this? How do you want to feel at the end of this? already made your way through, right? All those times that things didn't work out, you got thrown a real curveball, you had a bad day, all those times, the failures, the mistakes, you kept going, you figured it out, and here you are. Here you are. So that's all you have to do here is keep going one foot in front of the other. The harder you make it, the better you're gonna feel at the end. Your body was made for this. I know you can do this. Come on. Add something on. Add something on. Let's go. Finger on the end of each handlebar. Zip up the core. So upper body stills in this isolation. The booty starts to fire up, the quads start to fire up. Hang on to it. Breathe. Don't have no faith. Legs might feel a little shaky. Trust your body here. Trust your body. We've got 1 more minute. 1 more minute on that fast job. Come back down. Switch to the left.
Yes, we can.
Completely. So I need you to have a lot of resistance beneath the wheel to support your feet. Okay, grab your weights. Grab your weights. Roll your shoulders. Woo! So you guys are seated. Or you can do this standing if you want. Just roll your shoulders, warm up. We're here for about 5 minutes. Palms face forward. Slow, controlled bicep curl. For the next 5 minutes, think about your core as much as you're thinking about your arms, right? Think about your core muscles engaging, lifting, keeping you upright. When the arms are out in front, try not to lean back. Try to sit up nice and tall, straight spine, supported by your core. On the downward movement of anything we do, try to fight gravity, right? You're not swinging your arms. We're just warming up. Double time right here. Turn it into a hammer curl. Keep the shoulders relaxed. We got this. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun. We're going to add that overhead press right here. Come on. Let's go. Got this. Just the overhead press. Come on, lift. Elbows are out in front of the body. Woo! Look how sweaty I am. I'm also like growing a unibrow. So that's cool. That's a cool new thing in my life. Pull the weights up. Pull the weights up. Pull the weights up. Palms face forward, shoulders drop away from the ears. Hold them down chest level, shoulders relaxed, arms straight. It's back, it's out. Try to keep the elbows lifted. I know this is hard, but it is temporary. It is temporary. Back, press out. Woo! Right, left, alternate, slow and controlled. Couple more, then we change. Four, three, two, one. Hands come all the way back up. Reach for cover. Bring them out by the sides. Hold here. Weights should feel heavy. Bring them in. Bring them out. In, out, out. Super slow. Super control. Sometimes slow is harder. I know. In, out, out. I know. In, out, out. Hold them out, hold them out. Get a little diagonal bend, little pull, straight back. Straight back. Squeeze your shoulder blades. So it's not a big movement, but you're firing up those shoulder blades. Couple more, then we change. got this. Three. Check him in your core. Can you sit up a little taller? Can you try not to lean back? Come on. You got four. You got three. Hands come back up. Shoulder press. Maybe you exhale when you push up. Your breath is your fuel. It will help you get through just about anything. Stay with this pump. Let the weights be heavy. It is temporary. You guys can totally do this. You can totally do this. Try not to be bad. Come on. Woo! Out and in. Let's go. On tempo. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Try not to drop those elbows. Right, left, alternate. Come on. Couple more like this. Four. Three. Two. One. One more set together. Left will be heavy. Finish line is right around the corner. I got you. I got you. We got four. We got three. Come on. We got two. One, hold. Hands come all the way down. Roll your shoulders. Roll your shoulders. Hold the weights out in front. Palms face up. Just 10 seconds here. Hold. You got your arms a little straighter. Can you try not to lean back? Let the weights be heavy. Maybe reach your fingertips out energetically. Reach. Hold. Woo! I know! Let it burn. Let it burn. It's temporary. You got four. You got three. You got two. You got one, put them away. Nice work. Shake your arms out. Reset your wheel all the way to zero. And then give yourself about three turns. This is a day for my girl Miley. It's the right day for it. It's the right time for it. It's always a good time for Miley. But you know I love this song. You know I play this a lot. So guys, after this we take it home, settle in here, let's find this nice gentle jog beat, in or out of the saddle, whatever leg you want to ride on today. I want you to have enough resistance on the wheel so that you're supported and you're remaining active and engaged, but not so much that it's going to prevent you from going where you need to go in your mind. Not so much that you feel discouraged. That's the last thing you should feel right now. Think about all the work you just did. That is amazing. You should feel so proud of yourself. You should feel so proud and confident that you did it. Victorious that you did it. It's not about perfection, it's about effort. And you showed up and you tried. So that's enough. That is always enough. You guys got this. Thank yourself for taking good care of yourself. It's so important right now. You know I say this a lot in class. When you come here, you put this time in, you're saying yes to yourself. What happens off the bike is that all these other people you're taking care of, you're saying yes to everyone else, you start saying no to yourself. This is saying yes to you. You deserve that. See you guys on the other side. We'll take it home. Start to roll your legs out. You are on that flat road. Settle in, find it. Hands are at first. Breathe.
Why do you go wasting?
Here's the deal. This is your victory lap. We have made it. We have two runs, 30 seconds, and then we are finishing with a banger, 1 minute challenge. So, doesn't matter if you're in or out of the saddle. If you want to take it as a seated sprint. But I'm just going to ask that we finish class with 1 minute, 60 seconds of all-out effort. Because you can do it. You can do it. This isn't about proving anything to me or anyone else around you. This is about proving to yourself how strong you are, how capable you are. All those things that you want, the places you want to go, the version of you that you might want to be, this is where you prove to yourself that you are fucking ready. Got this, that it's all possible. So get rid of the doubt, get rid of the fear. You hear that voice in your head saying, I can't, I'm not ready, I don't want to. You control the voice, so change it. Change it. Change it. We're gearing up for that first 30 second run. You are ready. You are ready. You are ready.
Stay with it!
Woo! I got you. Come on, 10 seconds. handlebars when you are ready. Round of applause for you. Thank you.
Shadows fall my
mind. That was killer. You guys are amazing. Each and every one of you. I am so proud of you for the work you just did. Thank you. Let's do a stretch off the bike and you'll be on your way. When you're ready, come off. Only when you're ready. Roll the shoulders. Grab onto something if you need to and grab 1 foot for a quad stretch. Breath down, big inhale, big exhale. Shake it out. Grab one knee in front of your body and just draw a couple nice juicy circles. Switch. Plant your feet wider than hips distance. Just do a couple gentle side-to-side mini lunges. Bring one arm across the body. Switch. Shake it out. All right, let's take a big inhale and then hinge at the hips. Let yourself fall forward here all the way down. And just hang out there. Hang out there for a few moments. With your eyes shut, maybe relax your jaw, you're hinged at the hips, relax your forehead, your fingertips, and focus on exhaling out anything that you don't want. Let it go, leave it on the floor, leave it behind. Take a couple more breaths here, thinking kind, wonderful thoughts about yourself. When you're ready, come all the way up slowly, vertebrae by vertebrae, bring your hands up overhead. And then slowly exhale, bring your hands together, grabbing all that good energy you made, bring it to heart center and take it with you. Thank you guys, awesome job. Please be safe, be kind to yourselves. See you back here again soon. Thanks.